Hello everyone, welcome back to FIXsage. In this quick video, I will show you how to download and install the Zoom app on your Windows 10 or 11 laptop. So if you are new here, please subscribe to our channel. So without further delay, let's begin. First, we need to download the Zoom app. For that, open any browser of your choice. I am opening Google Chrome and go to zoom.us/download. Hit the enter key. This is the official Zoom download page. Scroll little bit. Here it will show the Zoom workplace for Windows. It will give you the three options for 64-bit, 32-bit and download for ARM64. So mine is 64-bit. According to your Windows version, you can download it. Click on this download 64-bit. When we click on this, Zoom desktop client installer file is downloading. Wait for the download to complete. Once the download complete, double click on it to start the installation process. The installation takes just a few minutes and Zoom will launch automatically. See, close this browser. Installation has been done and it launched. It will show on window. You want to keep the Zoom workplace up to date, you just check this box. If you want to do it manually, just uncheck and click on done. You have to sign in with your Zoom account, or if you have any meeting ID, you just join a meeting directly with this join a meeting button. And now I'll show you how to open it from the start menu. There is no desktop shortcut available for Zoom, so go to search for Zoom workplace app is available. If you want to pin this shortcut to the taskbar or desktop, right click on that. There will be an option pin to start or pin to taskbar. You do that and click on that to open. See, this is how you can open the Zoom workplace. All features like screen share, chat and virtual backgrounds are available in this Zoom workplace. You have successfully installed Zoom on your Windows laptop. That's it. If this tutorial helped you, please like and subscribe to FIXsage for more quick Windows apps. Thank you for watching.